badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
Check. Well, this looks fucking rad, actually. Ah, she's got no fucking head!
Was on their low-level raid and protect them from enemy fighters if engaged. The bomber's route and target area are highlighted on your F-10 map.
Doesn't have any of my mappings, damn it. Sometimes it does this when I start, I don't understand it. You go, like, none of my shit's mapped. It just doesn't load it, I don't know why. If you don't go in and check it first, it doesn't load it. Oh, it makes no sense to me. Fuck you, dude. The last day of high school, there was this dude, Pedro, that was like a senior, but he had been a senior for like 3 years, and he is fucking mean bully. And we were driving out, and everybody's scared of him. And my friend goes, lays down in the back seat of my car, and he goes, fuck you, Pedro. Like, I could barely hear him in the front seat of the car. He was like he was planning on yelling at him, but he was, fuck you, Pedro. Fuck you, Pedro. Okay, fucking, you suck. Whoa, what's going on with my fucking... what the H? Now my view is all screwed up. What in the H is going on? Huh? This is fucked. Like all weird to the side, but now my controls will work. Watch. Maybe it'll reset. Fuck you, Pedro. Nope, it's all fucked. Dang it. They're like off to one side.
Escort the bombers on their low-level raid and protect them from enemy fighters if engaged. The bomber's route and target area are highlighted on your F-10 map.
This sucks. I gotta start over. Everything sucks in my life. You ever have one of those lives where just like no matter what you do, everything sucks? time without something going fucked up. So I might have to reboot my entire fucking computer. Nope, seems to be working. Whoa, the Warthog! That's my favorite plane, but it's so hard to fly. Well, it's not that hard, but I gotta learn it. I just have never gotten motivated to learn it. So let's try this now. Settings, controls. Get out of your paper. What, you think you're the fucking boss of me? Paper. What are we doing? Channel. And we're doing low-level hell. Think we ain't? I was playing those, that Wolfpack server. I don't know the damn map of France well enough. I keep getting lost, spawning at the wrong air bases, and I just waste so much time not doing anything fun. Alright, let's make, I don't know, hopefully everything's working.
Escort the bombers on their low-level raid and protect them from enemy fighters if engaged.
Okay.
The route and target area are highlighted on your F10 map.
Okay. Thanks, bud. Select a difficulty in the F10 menu. Easy. Something. I'll pick what I want. Uh-oh. God damn, it's always something. My life is the worst.
Select your mission difficulty by the F10 menu. Easy, medium, or hard.
I wish I could remember what the convergence of the guns was off the top of my head. Why are the damn lights on? There they are. Converges, right? It's like 400 yards, I think. I'm going with 400. God damn it. go. Dudes, attack!
Flight, cover me. Flight, cover me.
What the fuck? Damn it. I don't even have him smoking yet. Got him. Uh-oh. You want to try to turn with a fucking Spitfire, dude? Okay. Ah! Waste those shots. Nah, wasted. God damn it. His gear's down. Nothing. Wow. Hi, choo-choos. Well, I got one guy down. blow the engine up. I didn't hit shit. Something's on fire, but I missed the target. Blew that house up. Well, I wasn't that far off.
What the hell? The hell's going on? What in the world? It just died on me. Died. Ramrod. Okay.
As a part of Operation Crossbow, you are to provide fire cover for a bombing raid on Blockhouse the Epilex 1. You and your wingmen are to protect the B-17s during their raid, both pre- and post-attack run. Good luck. Skip, formed up port echelon.
Why?
Thank you.
Oh my god, they're behind me.
Ah. How am I not fucking hitting this guy? Ah! God damn it! Look how fucking crazy this looks.
this on my fucking nose or tail right now. This fucking dude. Right through the fucking windshield. Still here, motherfucker. Playing fucking chicken with this guy. Just me and these two fucking dicks. God damn it. Uh-oh, that's it. Ouch. Alright, one more and then I'm done. Let's just do a old furble. It's up a little bit. Remember that 50 cent song, just a little bit? I used to put your finger in my butt just a little bit. This is a funny joke. I'm funny. Mix them up. What the hell? I don't know what was going on with my engine there, but it seems to be working again. Thank you.
not catch that guy. Poor asshole. I hate this guy. Die! Nothing. This sucks. My wrist hurts so bad.
Boom. Hey, bud. Pretty this shit is. Back up on this guy, I guess. Yup.
God damn it.
I'm too... Fuck me.
That was my fault. That was dumb. Oh, I forgot to say hi to somebody. I didn't see it. I was too trying to kill Germans too hard. Sorry. You know all those Germans are? They're hard to kill. Gloud Viper. Nice to see you. Thanks for stopping by. I gotta go.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job!